this is the place where the fishermen gather with your oilskins and boats, Cape Ann's batting down. With all kinds of figures in squid lines and jiggers, they congregate here on the squid jigging ground. Some are working their jiggers while others are yearning. There's some standing up and there's more lying down. When all kinds of fun jokes and tricks are begun as they wait for the squid on the squid jigging ground. Of all ages and kinds in the bargain. There's old Billy Chafe and there's young Raymond Brown. Right yonder is Bobby and with him is Nobby. They're all chewing hard tack on the squid jigging ground. Now that man with the whiskers is old Jacob Steele. He's a getting well up, but he's still rather sound. While Uncle Bob Hawkins wears three pairs of stockings whenever he's out on the squid jigging ground. Well, God bless me, a Southwester. There's old Skipper Chafee. He's the best man a squid jigging here, I'll be bound. Ten ho, what's the row? Why, he's catching one now. Very first squid on the squid jigging ground. Holy smoke, what a bustle. All hands are excited. It's amazing to me that no one is drowned. There's a bustle of confusion, a wonderful hustle. We're all catching squid on the squid jigging ground. Jacob, his whiskers are covered with the spots of the squid juice a-flying around. When one poor little by God gets him right in the eye, and they don't give a darn on the squid jigging ground. Says Bobby the squid are on top of the water. I just hooked me jigger about one fathom down. When a squid in his boat squirts him right down the throat, ain't he swearing like mad on the squid jigging ground. Now if ever you feel inclined to go out a squid jigging, just leave your white shirts and your collars in town. And if you have a weak stomach and are bound to get seasick, you better steer clear of the squid.